Hey guys, me and Maxmatt are playing the For Honor beta. We recorded this last night. It was pretty fun. We also had some difficulties. But other than that, I'll tell you guys how I think about the game at the end of the video. So stay tuned. See you all later. Hey everybody, Stan Tiger here, and welcome to For Honor. I'm actually hanging out with Maxmatt. So we're going to be playing this beta. I tried it earlier, and I sucked. So... that's fun. So, Maxmatt, what are you, by the way? Because I'm Samurai.
My class?
Yeah. I'm Samurai, so you must be probably Viking.
Or I'm a knight.
Oh.
We could go against each other, yeah.
Well, not exactly. I mean, the ones you pick at the beginning don't really matter, as you can still pick different classes in battle. But I think it has something to do with faction wars or something.
Okay. I have my controller here. Okay. So, how about we play one and see how that goes? You think you pick one for us, or do I have to pick one?
I'll pick one. I was just changing up my emblem a little bit.
I wish we could play against each other.
I think we can, I'm not sure. But right now, this game has 73k players online.
Look, trying to get it all in. See if you can select us a match if you can.
Hold on. Player.
Customize here.
Last time played, 7 hours ago. Okay. I'm still doing it. There we go.
There are people that can double hit. Not really, but
double hit.
They have dual wielding. If you ever go against somebody that's dual wielding, you are screwed.
That's a different class, and you basically win on no matter what class you are, as long as you know how to defend, attack, and just outmaneuver your opponent. So. Thion, are you in my game?
Yeah, I should be. I just haven't picked anyone yet.
I don't see you yet. It just shows AI bot. Oh, there you are. Okay. I was starting to worry for it there for a second. I was like, where are you?
Wait. Are you next to me, or...?
I'm... a band bomb. 753. I'm a knight.
Valkyrie? Okay.
Knight.
They're knights, okay. I'm sorry, I thought she said Valkyrie.
I said knight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry.
We're going in the game in progress, I think.
Yep, we are.
Alright, and slaughter everyone.
I heard the word slaughter.
Oh. I'll go. I got the thing going. Oh, oh geez. Oh, I'm getting double T. Oh geez.
You captured Zone C.
Oh Jesus.
Those bots are strong as flip.
Of course they are. I mean, they're basically the same thing as you, except they just could block really well.
You lost Zone C.
And if you could get a good hit on them, it won't be as strong as mine.
Oh,
Alright, I'm gonna go capture C. Where are you, Sion?
Summon you Death. Capture Zone C.
Sion?
I'm in the front.
Okay. Oh, there you are.
You lost Zone C.
There's one run for A. Ow. Friendly fire.
Friendly fire. Who's down? I can get him.
Apparently someone up ahead of me. I got him. Oh. There we go. Alright, that was a player versus AI. You want to do player versus player?
I guess? Question mark. I got up to level 2. Oh, yay.
I mean, what do you want to do more? You want to do
probably,
you know,
more of the AI, but can we try doing like you and me go with duel 2v2?
I think there is a way to do that. I think it's called player versus player or something like that.
I guess let's try that.
I forgot what the mode was. I'm gonna quit the world map. Quit with group. Okay, there is an option for that. Okay, I'm worried about that. Okay, a bunch of swords fell on the map. That's cool. Okay, I think it's deathmatch. No, wait. It's duel and brawl. Yeah, I think that's what it is. 1v1 duel. Requirements not met. What? Care versus AI or... 2v2 brawl? I mean, there's a, I think this is it? Nope. Okay, so there's... Okay, so there's two game modes. One is a 1v1 and a 2v2, but the 1v1 only allows you to fight other players, so if you have a group size that's like more than one, in other words, if you have more than one person, which would be just you, then you can't do it. So the only way to actually, you know, duel is to have a 1v1 with someone else in a 2v2.
Okay. Alrighty, I'm ready to go.
Or a 2v2, but we fight each one separate, and then if we win, we have the chance to help our No.
Oh, hello,
you,
friend.
You have the chance to help your teammate. So first, you gotta face off whatever opponent is in front of you, or run away and, you know, group up with the other team, and just try to take them out.
Oh, we look boss.
Round one.
Oh, I lost that when the thing starts. Alright, here goes. Oh, I see you, Simon.
Wait, why am I getting hit by something?
Oh. Running away.
Whoa.
I'm dead.
It says I can revive you, but they are all
knocked. Knock them into the water if you can.
Dang.
You're trying to.
I couldn't see. They double teamed me. What? Yes. Sir. It was a PG video.
I think I just found my new favorite game mode.
Oh, I knocked him in the water! Wait, where are you? Oh wait a minute! I was poisoned. Man, I was poisoned. This one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh man, guys, I suck at For Honor, round but the problem three. Is that I did not. Fight, dang it, where the other guy at?
God.
I suck! Fall in the water so I can be laughing.
How did you die four. When I killed her?
What is this? 2 out of 1? 1 out of 2?
And how when you fall in water, you instantly die, even though it's like only like 2 feet down.
Crap, at least I killed one, dang it.
Jeez, they're winning by one.
They're winning by one, but they won. But the thing is that they double team people, which is kind of stupid.
You can choose to double team, but it doesn't matter since you know at the end.
Yeah, but the one guy had a poisoned spear tip, which kind of.
And they can only double team you if they decide to run away from the first opponent and reach you, but then your teammate can reach you and it's still the same result, so it doesn't really matter much.
Well, I'm ready. I want to rematch.
Rematch. I'm ready for a redo, but I don't think Breadcore is. Oh wait, beard.
Beards!
Or... I thought that was bread. Why did I think that was bread?
I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, I'm picking the same character because... Why not? The thing is, classes in this game. And, you know, like, if you're fast, you're also weak. But if you're strong, you're also slow. So this sort of balances out. But you still have, like, a way to, you know, combat your other opponent.
Round one.
I love that pre-start.
I know, I have, I got a screenshot for it.
What? How was I killed? How was I killed?
Oh, hell.
Oh, that's how I got killed. I watched it. Like, seriously, I just died instantly from before.
Oh! God!
Yeah.
No! That's the thing, I can kill the one guy, but I can't kill the other person. Be careful than the Ninjato guy, he will get-
I died because I walked to the water.
You walked in the geysers?
Yeah, I died. Yeah. Come on. If we win this one, then we still gotta win both.
Hi.
God.
Come on, man.
Oh, come on! How did I die? He hit me once and I still had health left and I still died.
Okay, I'm gonna try to revive you. Ah, no. Come on, I wanna be ridiculous, these guys. this is gonna be my entire video. I think you and me had the same idea. Let's become axe people. Kind of picked the wrong one.
No, I picked the right one.
No, I mean, I did.
Oh, no! Oh. Okay. Round one.
Oh, you're dead. Oh, no, I'm dying.
Round two.
Oh, I think that's how I died. I was bleeding out. That makes sense. Oh, screw you.
Jesus! Well, remind me to call you next time. Oh, man. I like the dual axe.
Round three. Thank you.
Yeah, we won one!
Yes!
It was a flawless victory, too. 3-0.
Oh, man. Legit? They wanna go again. You wanna? Alrighty. I wanna accept. Oh, I gotta hold A. You and me just said skip whoever we are. We're gonna become Vikings.
Round one.
Man, we look so. Hey, friend. I have no choice, they pinned me against the corner.
Round two.
Man, I still have full health after I beat the first guy.
Round three.
Hey, dude, what's up, man? I'm on the way.
You hit me.
I didn't.
Oh, it was your enemy that hit me.
Yeah, I was.
No words to describe how much I hate this. Your guy, dude, fine girl.
Hello.
Hello. Hi.
I'm not tired anymore for some reason.
Man, that was close.
Round four.
Are you clutching it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice. Dude, Shadow Beats has been in Payday 2 for the past day and a half. Non-stop.
Alrighty, Bearcore's dead, now I gotta figure out where the heck you are. He's probably gonna come for his teammate.
What happened?
I expect keep that I very I didn't do anything.
You're share screening.
You want me to share screen?
No, Matt is.
Okay, cool. You get to watch us fight.
Yo all. Ooh.
Oh, come on. These guys are like our best friends now. Except the best friends, I like to double team everyone. Alright, I'm gonna go Berserker again.
What the frick? I thought you were playing Radio Rainbow Six.
Oh, we were, but then we said skip it. look how stylish we are. Maxmatt, look
can
how
I come?
Do you have the game?
No.
It was free on you.
How big is it?
Very big. That's
23,000.
30k! Yeah! It was 18.
No!
Round
no!
Alrighty, who am I going? Aw, I don't want to go against this guy. He's like a pain.
He's a cheater. Is this samurai?
Yes,
yeah. Samurai. Dude, he's using a freaking laundry pole, though.
Oh, you're getting double teamed because I died. Oh, Jesus. Pull me out of the water. We can win this.
Are you bleeding out?
The guy has poison, I think.
Trying to throw him in the water.
You're like, ah, a tree. I wish you're like, ah, a tree.
Round two.
Okay, there we go. No, actually, come on, come across the bridge. I don't want to come across the bridge. You know what? Nah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Why is everyone over here? Oi! Step off! Okay, yep, run now. Run now.
Face your death like a man.
Run now! Oh my god! Run now! See, I hate the spear guy. Cause the problem is the guy will run away from you. Did he run away from you? They did not roll up in my location. Ralph, they're like, hello there.
He just has really long range, and that's where I'm going.
Can you not? Can you not? Yeah.
He could, but he won't not.
Come on.
Oh god. Oh god.
Come on, that's not fair. You got the fucking revenge thing.
I don't like how they would both roll up and then just be like, yo, what's up, then? Hey everybody, Scientech here, and remember what I told you at the beginning? I'm gonna tell you guys how I feel about this game. Since I'm probably gonna have a limited amount of time to play this game, because it's an open beta, it's pretty good to me. It's actually kind of cool on how we can have ourselves look so boss on the loading screen, which is kind of cool. The mechanics are new and different to me, so that's a plus. So that's pretty good. You know, you guys could tell we were kind of raging a little bit just because we kept on getting double teamed, and that's, you know, to us it's not cool. But I know you do what you gotta do to win. But hey, we fight honorably, so that's a take. Anyway, yeah, guys, I like For Honor. If you guys want to see me play this again, let me know. I'm gonna try to get one more vid of the For Honor beta up today, hopefully. If not, I'll probably have some more of it tomorrow. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're not already. I'll leave Maxmatt's channel in the description, so you can go check him out. And yeah, guys, I will see you all later. Have a nice day, and play some For Honor while it's still up. Alright, I'm out of